Hello and welcome to the Little Mix Gingerbread House Challenge, or as they say in Germany, show us your Pepperkuchenhausen. I do not want to see any of them falling down. They must be erect. I do not want to see any floppy Pfefferkuchenhauses. Did you understand?
I understand.
Is there anything in specific you're looking for?
Oh my goodness.
That was so creepy.
I didn't know what sort of afternoon I'd be spending.
3, 2, 1.
I'm the one doing it. It's my thing. Right, are you girls allowed? Are you ready?
Yeah, you on a Saturday.
Whatever you're called. Start now. Now, so do you have an idea of what you're going to...
A house in the middle of a street.
Is that the roof?
Where do you think it might go,
Maybe May? At the side, wouldn't I?
I think so.
Yeah.
This is a very... Now, on this side of the room, I see there's a lot more talent going on. Have you do a lot of baking yourself?
No.
No. What are you looking for? That looks terrible. So, Jessie.
Yes?
Have you done a lot of baking in your life before?
Oh, you know me.
I don't actually. I've never baked before.
Every day, actually, I like to bake.
Every day?
I'd call myself the future Mary Berry, if I'm honest. I make a mean Betty Crocker sponge cake.
Mary Berry would never use a Betty Crocker mix. Oh, that's nice. See, clearly you've spent a lot of time in quite avant-garde architecture, I'd say.
Sorry, the temperature's far too hot in this room that my icing is melting.
No, yours is doing very well on this side.
Right,
see, I thought you were doing very well.
I was doing
really
well.
You were ahead a moment ago, and now it looks absolutely dreadful. And may I say, your front opening is very slanted.
Right.
That's good, so you've actually got a house
there. Wait,
how did you do that?
But I don't understand it.
Be kind to yourself. Assemble it, and then it will look less shit. What happened?
Basically, I decided that I didn't want to mention.
You had it all going for you. What's wrong with you? It looks like something out of The Shining.
My wall!
This is the worst
See,
one.
See, you can't even do it.
That's lovely. You've got a lovely wreath on your house.
She keeps falling apart.
Who are you talking about? Jessie or the house?
Look, she's... The foundations are cracking.
2 minutes. See, it goes quick, doesn't it? Look, they've done really well over here. Where are you going, Jessie? Why am I suddenly doing it?
I give up!
It's like being in My Fair Lady. Is it like this all the time then? Pandemonium. Yeah. How's that? Where is Jessie? It's supposed to be role models. It's really embarrassing. Can't even hold it together for a primary school task. Oh, you're doing a chimney there. That's great, isn't it? Jade?
It's Jade, yeah.
Why does it say twat on the roof? 5, 4, just do something. Do better, Jessie. Do better. You're from London. Getting the side down. Time's up. Time's up. Time's up. Well done. Step away from your Pfefferkuchenhausen.
You took the 2 snowmen.
Supposed to be a lovely festive Christmas thing we're doing here. You managed to turn it into like some horrendous episode of Jeremy Kyle.
Right.
Jade's done very well here. Look over. She's got the star. It's got a rainbow over the door. Because it's full of gay people.
We're LGBT friendly.
So LGBTQ.
Guys.
What happened? It was going really well for you, wasn't it? Tell us, what was it supposed to be?
The snow on the top of the roof. Did you see it before it came?
No one saw it before it came.
Oh, what a shame.
Oh, what a shame. Oh, how embarrassing. So you had a lovely... No! Please don't do that at Christmas. It was all lovely. All right, so Jessie, you didn't do anything, did you?
So basically a windstorm happened in Essex, blew the roof off of my beautiful house.
Your beautiful new build in Essex.
New build in Essex. And look,
which you loved. Is this all the PVA?
This is all the snow that got inside.
Little mix. Okay, final one.
Really
what
good.
Is this?
This is mine.
Would you listen for a minute?
Sorry, stop being selfish.
Stop being so selfish. Christmas, we're supposed to be enjoying a lovely gingerbread house. This is one of the worst things I've ever done.
This house belongs to Mr. Frost and Mrs. Frost.
Oh. There they are, Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
There they are.
Oh, that's lovely. You should be really proud of that one.
Thank
you. It's not as awful as the other ones.
Well, there
that's
you go.
Great. There's been some great houses here and some terrible houses here.
I feel like the terrible ones have gave you a backstory, you know?
Everyone
likes a sob story.
X Factor all over again, isn't it? Get the piano out. Will you stop for a minute? In fourth place is you, because, it fell apart, and then you smashed it on the table, and I was not impressed with that.
Violence is never the answer.
And then in third place, yours is third place because you've got walls, Jessie.
Yeah.
And then in second place, it's very difficult to call. I'm going to say this one. And then, no, stop it being like that.
No.
And then I'm going to say Jade.
Isn't the answer.
Oh my goodness.
We stand this house.
And then in first place, I'm going to say it's Jade Ones because it's got a nice rainbow over the door to welcome gay people. And this is a gay snowman, I imagine,
you know what I mean?
Waiting for his next date
to arrive.
Stop it, stop throwing things. I've got a prize here. Like, Jade's done really well. And also she was a judge on Drag Race as well. So everybody, gather round, please. This one is going to win. Okay, so well done. So you win this golden wooden, this golden spoon.
It's
a golden spoon.
Well, you from IKEA.
Yes, I got it from IKEA especially for you.
Well done.
Congratulations.
Well done. There were some really lovely Faber Kuchen houses, and I think we've really shown what we can achieve together, and what sort of fun people can have at Christmas at home.
Yeah.
This is dirty.